Family of a former Dallas City Councilwoman Carolyn Davis now planning two funerals. Davis and her 27-year-old daughter, Melissa Davis-Nunn, died after being hit by a wrong-way driver Monday night. The family's pastor says that the two were heading to church to pick up some people from vacation Bible school when the crash happened. Funeral services are set for Tuesday morning.